Hello friends, find the value of x if x plus 8 whole square equal to 64. Let's have a solution. This question can be solved by two methods. Method 1, is a plus b whole square, which is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. Apply this formula. We have x square plus a square plus 2x8 equal to 64. X square plus 8 times 8, 64, plus 2 times 8, 16x equal to 64. X square plus 16x plus 64 minus 64 equal to 0. 64 and 64 cancels. We have x square plus 16x equal to 0. Here x can be common. We have x plus 16 equal to 0. As we know, if ab equal to 0, then a equal to 0 or b equal to 0, then it will be x equal to 0, which is the value of x, or x plus 16 equal to 0. We have x equal to minus 16, which is also the value of x. This is the method 1. Now I'm going to solve this question by method 2. Method 2 is a square minus b square, which is equal to a plus b, a minus b. We have a question here. X plus 8 whole square equal to 64, which can be written as x plus 8 whole square minus 64 equal to 0. X plus 8 whole square minus 64 can be written as a times 8, 64 equal to 0. This is like a square minus b square. Apply this formula. We have, this is a and this is b. We have x plus 8 plus 8 and x plus 8 minus 8 equal to 0. Here 8 and 8 cancels. We have x plus 8 plus 8, we have 16, and here we have x equal to 0. X plus 16 equal to 0, then we have x equal to minus 16, value of x, and here we have x equal to 0. You can see by method 1, we get x equal to 0 and minus 16. And by method 2, we get also 0 and minus 16. Both values are same. In the next step, I'm going to verify. X plus 8 whole square equal to 64. If x equal to 0, then it will be 0 plus 8 whole square equal to 64. 0 plus 8, we have 8 square equal to 64. 8 times 8, we have 64 equal to 64. And if x equal to minus 16 then it will be minus 16 plus 8 whole square equal to 64. Simplify this. We have minus 16 plus 8 minus 8 whole square equal to 64. 2 is even, minus minus plus. We have plus 8 square equal to 64. 8 times 8, we have 64 equal to 64. Again, left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the values of x 0 and minus 16 satisfies the equation of x plus 8 whole square equal to 64. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.